one thing that hasn't changed is that it was called Grogan's when I was there, but the pizza place at the corner of Dorchester, and that's always been a hangout. And people,
how did you call it?
I think it was called Grogan's then.
Grogan's.
And it was less pizza and more of a variety store.